Hello everyone, today I'll be turning this wooden box into a custom jewelry case. Let's get started. You can find this paint in Hobby Lobby, Michaels, or any other hobby stores. After a quick inspection, I think it's ready for the next step. I thought it would be best to remove the logo, so I decided to sand it down. Okay, there we go. Let's make sure that everything is lined up and in place. Copy and paste for every side. Slowly but surely, it's coming along. For the interior, I used the padding that came with this cologne. After a few adjustments, the padding is ready. Now I need something to hold it in place. And here's the final result. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching and see you next time.